What's up, people, and welcome back. So let's continue, shall we? If I remember correctly, we were harvesting this field because I needed money for a new cultivator, which costs around 20,000. Yeah, probably like that. Probably something like that. I haven't played this game like in a week, probably. Yeah, I was playing Vice City all the time. No, playing a recording, of course. But yeah, Vice City is a little bit addictive game, at least for me. I should probably slow down, because I will finish it pretty soon. Well, with Vice City I think it will have like something over 20 parts. I think it won't even reach 30. Well, it might, but probably no. I'm already at the point when I own Dealer's Mansion and it's making me money. I own Ice Cream Factory, Port, and something else. Some safe houses, of course, especially in the downtown section of the area. Basically right now I'm doing missions for the Love Fist, and the mission for the Biker Gang just opened now for me. So yeah, so it's like I'm over 60% of the missions, I would say. Yeah, somewhere like that. And but I don't remember how much you have left after you do Biker Gang and what you call it, Love Fist missions. I think there is like maybe 10 missions after that and game is over. I'm not sure. Well, we'll see anyway. Cause yeah, I haven't played Vice City in such a long time. This is why I suck at the controls. Especially at driving and shooting, well. And yeah, this is the game all about driving and shooting. Sounds stupid, I know. But yeah, it's kinda stupid to be bad at the things you have to do all the time in some game. Yeah, I'm getting better as the time goes on. Okay. Seems like I finally got some new subscribers who are actually active on my channel. I mean like, I'm active like post comments, give likes and stuff like that. Especially post comments, because yeah, I'm getting like no comment on my videos ever. Only from some of those kids who were like to comment that they're first on some video. You know, those kids. Yeah, basically on everyone's channel. And I'm calling them kids because they are usually kids. I mean, what reason to have some adults to just go on someone's channel and say that he's first viewer or viewer number, whatever. You know what I mean? Whatever. It's kinda funny that some guy suggested to me that I should get a new mic. Well, this mic isn't crappy, but my sound card isn't the best. And this mic have the function. I'll be right back. Sorry for that phone call. My friend was calling me when we go in the gym. What was I talking about? Oh yeah, getting a new mic. Well, to be honest, as I was talking about, my sound card isn't the best. I got money for a new headset if I want it, because I'm using headset rather than mic. But if I get new mic, I probably get some USB, not the those 3.5mm jacks that I usually use to you connect to your sound card. Yeah, I was thinking about this mic have a function for the suppressing the ground noise, which kinda lowers the quality of the sound recording, my voice. And it wouldn't be that bad, but I have a mic plus on. Basically, because of that, you can hear me louder. But it also takes down the quality. And that is why my mic sound kinda crappy and cheap, but it wasn't. And the reason I have the boost on, I don't really need it for most games. But the game where I need it is this one, Farming Simulator, because even the lowest sound setting, which is 10%, is really high when you are in combat like I am now. And you would have troubles hearing me. And I usually don't talk as loud as now. I usually talk much quieter. So this is why I have boost on, and for other games are like the emulator games, like Pokemon games, yeah. For those I have to boost on. I have to have boost on too. But for other games I don't really need boost, but yeah, it's kinda annoying to always check it out, to turn it on, turn it off, because I'm doing YCTLP and probably I wouldn't need a boost on, but I probably have to turn the game volume a little bit down. Now I have the game volume like on the third lowest on the YCT, yeah, I think something like that. But music is completely turned off because of the radios. And because I wanna avoid the content ID matches. And yeah, it's kinda annoying because I really love the music in the YCT. I was looking about it, I know, but the music there is really good. And I really hope I will have enough money for it. To enter, because if not I have to borrow some money from the bank, which kinda sucks. Where is that cultivator? Yeah, exactly 22,000. And hopefully I will have enough. Now I wanted to check on the prices on the market for wait, okay, silver over 1000, excellent. Go and sell it to brewery. Yeah, I completely forgot how to get there. Haven't played this game in a while, no? I think I will remember that, how to get in there. Eventually. Okay. Yeah, that was probably the things I usually talk about in the first video of the Farming Simulator, you know. Well, channel. Channel is actually slowly growing, finally, again. Currently I have 641 subscribers, which is kinda decent number in March and April. I got like 50 subscribers, so yeah, those 2 months were decent enough for me. Today is April 22. Jeez, it always seems like April is the fastest month out there. Well, February is, but for me usually April, because I have birthday in April. Also my name is in the calendar. Whatever. Yeah, I'm called, if you don't know, George, but you have that in the on the channel, George Arankar. Arankar is usually the nickname I use in the games, and George is my name translated in the English. It's better to have the name in the English, because people like won't be confused, like your name is really weird, or you called it. So yeah, I just translate like George. Even my surname would be actually possible to translate in English. It would be in the English Berry, like Hellberry. Yeah, it's kind of funny. Berry. Translate in the English, my surname would be Berry. Whatever. Enough of my ramblings. Let's go. What is that there? In that building? What is that building there? No idea. It is not what the chicken ships are. They are the south. And that building is near fields 11 and 12. Whatever. Probably there isn't anything interesting. It'd be kinda funny if there was like in a cultivator or something. Actually, what am I doing? Can just check this. Yeah. Am I stupid? Could have just checked this. The whole time. It is the map description. So basically this episode will be just me rambling about bullshit and harvesting. I would record two episodes but I just don't have time. I have to go after this one and render it out. I have to go to the gym I was talking about, because it's already 1:30 p.m. and I have to go to the gym at 2 p.m. I know if I today record some Vice City. Maybe I will, maybe I won't. I should probably just record some more Farm Simulator. Because right now I don't have anything. I have only 3 episodes and episode 3 was uploaded yesterday. And with Vice City I have uploaded like 4 episodes and I have like 10 more episodes just sitting on my hard drive to be uploaded. Currently I'm just uploading one video per day. Oh, for the exception of the Sunday where I uploaded 2 videos. Sunday was yesterday. Today is Monday if you don't know. You probably won't. Today is Monday 22 April. April 22, I don't know in which country we live, but we are saying 22 April, but in English speaking it's like April 22. Or something like that, I don't even know if I said it correctly. Oh well, whatever, you probably understand me anyway. Yeah, I'm not from English speaking country. My English isn't perfect. And it never will be because it is not my first language. Anyway. Combine is full again. Yeah, this feels so good that you can actually move your fucking mouse when you are in the vehicle, like the Vice City. I really miss that in the Vice City. I always do this and the first one just move around the mouse, looking at the vehicles from various angles. But you can't do that in the Vice City, because the camera is just locked on your car. And I think it's because the game was on the consoles too. I think PS2. And no, I never really have any consoles like PS or Xbox or something like that. My only console was a Sega Mega Drive 2, I think it was called. And I got it in the 1997 when I was 9 years old. Jeez, speak properly, George. But there, that was really fun, and my first game ever I played there was Super Mario Brothers. The very first Super Mario game, if I remember correctly. But back there it was fun. There was one a level, like the last level, with the, you know, with the dragon. Because all the other levels were like, they're like, sorry Mario, but our princess is in on the castle, something like that. And the last one with the real princess, called, I think, Peach, the blonde Peach, was like this very stupid level. I was running forever there, and I know now there was like some, I don't know how you call it. Basically, you have to jump on those ledges in some sort of order. I think, because if you jump on them all nearly, you would never finish this level. Like I never finished it, I think, or I finished it once, I don't know. But yeah, that was the game I used to play. There was also a pistol for the console, and I used to play Duck Hunt with it. Well, it was mainly on the game Duck Hunt. I think it was. I was able to use it in the other games as well. From other games I remember, there were a lot of Japanese games that I didn't really understand Japanese. You know, because, yeah, they do not write how they speak. Hopefully I said it properly that you will understand. Well, English language is similar to this, but yeah, they don't have fucking symbols, they have normal letters like we do, even if they do not write how they speak, because my language we write how we speak, and it's pretty simple actually. I don't know why foreigners have such struggle to learn my language, but yeah, it's actually harder than English. It's one of the Slavic languages, you know, Slavic nations. Maybe some of you do, like, the biggest one is Russia. Everybody knows Russia, right? The biggest country in the world. And we Europeans, we know each other. My problem, people from the USA don't know much about this, many of them don't even know history of their own country. Yeah, one thing I want to talk about, if you remember last week, there was a very sad accident in the Boston where the bombs explode. But some stupid idiots on the internet blamed this attack on the Czechoslovakia. Czechoslovakia was basically the country which didn't exist in, well, now it's like 20 years, and it was two countries combined together, my country Slovakia and the Czech Republic. So yeah, this country didn't exist in like 20 years because we separated from each other. But that is not what I wanted to talk about. Those two people who basically set those bombs were from Chechnya. I hope I pronounced it correctly. And that is the like a region, I know it's the region or the country or whatever, but basically it's part of the Russian Federation, and it's south, yeah, it's in the south of the Russia basically. And yeah, those idiots on the internet basically confused, not the internet, even some idiotic guy like ex-CIA agent. He should really learn his geography, by the way. And they fucking confused Chechnya and Czechoslovakia or the Czech Republic. And they were like blaming them for the attack. Which like, we are in the third, in the center of the Europe basically. And yeah, that's like thousands of kilometers from us, Chechnya. So I don't know why the fuck they were blaming Czech Republic or Czechoslovakia. And even those comments on the internet, we should have war with the Czech Republic, we should nuke them, we should bomb them. So basically those idiots on the internet just wanted to kill millions of innocent people who have nothing to do with this attack. Yeah, that just proves how many people in the United States are just retarded. And but we in the Europe know that many people in the US are quite stupid. And yeah, we tend to make fun of them. Because, you know, it's true. So sorry if somebody get offended by it, but it's actually true. And seriously, some people from the USA should be really ashamed of them. Well, I'm not saying the stupid people aren't in my country. We have plenty of stupid people here, but still, Jesus Christ, you want to bomb innocent people, nuke them. Just because you don't know fucking geography. Seriously people, you are fucking retards. But hopefully, yeah, I really hope nobody get offended by this. I usually don't rant about stuff like this, but yeah. This kinda pissed me off too. How some people on the internet are really fucking stupid. And they just wanna kill people for no reason because they are stupid and don't know fucking geography. Anyway, sorry for my ranting about the bombing. I shouldn't be talking about something like that in the gameplay videos, but yeah, shit like that. First of all, it was quite funny to read those comments on the internet, but then seriously, people would get pissed, and they would be right, because if somebody wants to nuke somebody just for some stupid shit, because they are just stupid, don't know the stupid geography. Yeah, I keep using the word stupid too much, I know. But seriously, what the fuck is wrong with you people? But yeah, actually, I watched like plenty of American movies, and in every movies all you see the high schools, American high school. You have the football team and the cheerleaders. Of course the captain of the football team always date the leader of the cheerleaders, or whatever we call it, leader, whatever. It's like in every stupid American high school movie. And I think it's fucking retarded. Why the fuck you want to date someone with the same age as you? Come on, we guys prefer younger girls. Well, most of us guys prefer younger girls. But I would definitely, if I was football captain, I wouldn't date some bitch who is like same age as me, like 18. I would date like some 15 years old bitch. And I know that in the most states in the USA, having sex with the girl who is younger than 18 is illegal. But still, they will just do it. Do as kids, you know. It's like 14 year old girls usually fuck whenever they are little. And most of you probably know this. And 14 years old girls are illegal even in my country. Well, 15 years old aren't, but yeah, it's only 1 year difference. But you can get in jail, which isn't very pleasant. Because I definitely wouldn't want to go into jail because I don't want to get butt raped. So, if you wanna fuck, learn how old the girl is before you're gonna fuck her. Like I usually do. But yeah, those high schools and USA universities. All you can see in the US movies is what they do on the university or college. Drink and fuck. Drink and fuck. They never study. All they do is drink and fuck in the movies. And if that is the reality, which I've done is the reality, but still. How the fuck are some people supposed to be smart if all they do is drink and fuck on the fucking college where you're supposed to study, not drink and fuck? Well, you can do that too, but still, you have to study a lot more than drink and fuck. That actually depends on this school, if it is or no, but still. And yeah, I'm just making fun of the things I shouldn't be making, but still, those movies are really stupid. I used to like them when I was like kid and teen, but now I can see they are so fucking stupid. Well, for example, what was the name of the in the English? I think it was American Pie. Yeah, the quite old movie by now, like 12 years old. It was in the early 2000 or 2001, 2002. I don't know. Actually, not bad movie. Whatever I watch that, I always have good luck. But still, what do you do on the what do you see on the American high school? All they want to do is fuck. They are fucking ending the school, but all they want to do is just fuck. And in the American school, it's actually quite amazing when you do sports and you are really good at it. You just don't have to study. The sports will just get you into college. I was like, what the fuck? Yeah, that's probably not possible in the most countries in the world. But in the US, it's actually possible. It's actually nice because the stupid people who are good at the sports can actually get to college. Good for them. Good for them. Wow, I can already see how this video will get some dislikes. Well, whatever. Yeah, again, sorry for the ranting. The stupid rant. I should stop doing it and just play fucking Farming Simulator, but yeah. Most of you probably don't even care what am I saying. Just, you are just watching the gameplay, that is all. Like, I harvest this field with this stupid old combine. Because I don't have money for the new one. And I probably won't even buy a new one. Well, I probably... Maybe I should actually buy something better. Still, this combine is pretty shitty. Well, anyway, guys. Sorry about talking some stupid shit that you don't really care. At least I talk long enough in these episodes. This episode. Ah, Jesus, my English so bad. So yeah, thank you for watching, guys, and as always, I will see you in the next episode, so goodbye.